It's like staring into a backed up toilet. Why do you always stick your nose in other families' business? Come on, dude. Don't you have any hobbies? So hideous? Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the main event. Retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. Wow. You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you? Now that you mention it, you're right. You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta. You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way. I'll try it your way for once. Remember what we used to say? Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words.
What a surprise. Here I was looking for you, and lo and behold, you come to me.
Mary.
Don't ever call me that again. My mother was the only one who could say my name.
Wait. Please. Do you really want to shoot me? Can you shoot me? Your own father. What have I done wrong? Even the heroic Sparta sacrificed a woman so that he could become a legend. I wish to be a god! And I sacrificed one miserable human being for that reason. That is all. Was that really so awful? I have some unfinished business to take care of. Help me, Mary.
Mary died a long time ago. My name is Lady. Goodbye, Father.
No!
I wasn't gonna cry.